Hey guys, welcome to the stream. I am back once again, RetrogradeTom.com, home of the internet. The gamer is back. What's up, Joy? What's up, Bark? What's up, N9103? What's up, everybody else? Good luck to you. Good news. You found the stream. You found the best stream on Twitch, the twitch.tv/. Retrograde Tom, hello. Welcome to the stream. Hey, Death for Scene. I'm cold today, so I'm bundling up. They call me the gamer. Hey, Matterin. They call me the gamer because I am the gamer. Hello, everybody. Resident Evil Code Veronica. Let's go.
Resident Evil.
Guys, ready for some more gaming from the gamer? It's my new nickname that the viewers gave me last stream. They gave me the nickname the gamer. Because when you're on Twitch TV, you need a nickname. You know, like there's Futterman, that one man on the other stream, his name is Futterman. And then you've got Soda Popper, Lyrics. What's the other guy? I don't know. What's another streamer? Anyway, I'm the gamer, so that's how I'm gonna make my money, being known as the gamer. All right, let's go, Claire. How are you today, Claire? What's in your inventory, Claire? It's not very clear what to do next, but we'll figure it out soon. The gamer always figures it out. So I believe we can leave this biohazard card behind. And hello. The gamer. No, death. Damn it. God damn it, death. I should permaban you for that, but I won't because I'm feeling like I'm in a good mood. Because it's Monday, and Monday, everyone knows Monday's the best day. Yeah, about this. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Chrono, hey, how are you? Isn't a nickname enough? No, I'm the gamer. They call me the gamer. Greatest gamer. I don't. How do I? Okay, this is what we wanted to do. All right. So now we got a. Now we got the new stars card last time we started playing. And now we can open these doors. Do I use the biohazard door card to get through these? No, that's the indigo key. Oh, that's for the indigo key card. Okay. So now we can drop this. We can drop. I don't think we need this biohazard card anymore. Right. And we have a healing item. Maybe we should bring another one. We should bring an herb. We don't have a grenade launcher. We can go get the grenade launcher though, because we can unlock it. I believe this is this indigo card. We'll just bring one herb. We should probably just eat one herb. Hey, Lost Edge. Oh, something to go with gamer? No, I'm just the gamer. Everyone is like the angry gamer, the happy gamer, the sad gamer, the happy gamer. I'm just straight up gamer. Gaming only, not no emotions. How you doing, Lost Edge? The hooded gamer. That's actually kind of good, Lost Edge. Hey, Havanel. The gamer who doesn't know how to control his UI. I'm eating this herb and no one can stop me. Let's check the new card we picked up at the end of the last stream that the gamer did. This is a card key shining in indigo blue. Yeah, so use this all. Okay, we finally got the indigo key card. All right, let's get this gaming started. Welcome to the stream. Hi, everybody. Hey, Cotcore. I'm the gamer, Cotcore. I'm not a gangster. I'm not out on the streets. No. I'm not out on the streets. No. I just have to figure out how to get there. We go through the biohazard door. Yeah? Yeah, we go this way. This is the biohazard door. We just gotta figure out how to get there, that elevator. One question about Resident Evil 1 and Resident Evil 2. 2 is before 1, but 2, the whole city gets blown up. How does it work? Because. Two is after one. I'm the gamer. Yeah, 2's after one. I never said 2 was before 1. Find me a clip where I said 2 is before 1 and I'll believe you. Otherwise, I'm still the gamer. Hey, Chrono85. It goes 0, 1, 2, Nemesis, Code Veronica. Booyah. In your face, Smatterin. Mods, permaban him. man. So what's this one? Silver. Oh, a silver key card with the ventilation. Where was that elevator? Elevator dog. Elevator dog. Oh, we could go downstairs. Yeah. We go downstairs. Okay. I know where to go. Bop, bop. How's everybody doing today? I hope you're having a great day. I am not, unfortunately. But I'm not going to tell you why. Hey, Rothkeen. I'm not going to tell you why. Very, 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 very sad today. Not feeling great. Doing awful. Not going to tell you why. Hello, hello. Because the gamers. Because the gamer said so. I'm going to use that N9103. See, it's already going well. We just started using the gamer today, and it's already the best idea for a nickname ever. Wait. I went the wrong way. The gamer doesn't know what he's doing half the time. The door was right back there. That's the problem with the gamer. He's got mental... The gamer has mental problems. I'm having a bad day because I'm cold. Yep, I'm cold because it's really hard to keep this house warm because it's kind of like... It's old. The heating system needs to be replaced. I mean, if we really only get down to the nitty-gritty, the heating system needs to be replaced. The whole thing, all the duct work needs to be redone. So the gamer is gonna just be cold today. Yeah. Let me turn it. Wait, hold on. Ah! It should be right in here. You have a bad day too, Bark? Why bark? Why bark? Why? It should be right here. Yeah, it's right here, you dumb idiot, Tom. You're stupid. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for coming to the stream, everybody. Hope you will enjoy the Code Veronica X. I really like this game. I really like this gamer. It's a breaker for the ventilation. Okay, it should be on. I bet you it turns off. God, they're like really focusing on the ventilation system. I'm actually having a good day. I was lying about that. Because I'm happy to be playing this game for all of you, showing you guys the top skills of the gamer. I know I like showing off. Alright, we can go get the grenade launcher now. Really, my goal in streaming was to show off online, to look cool, to get lots of praise heaped on me. And after the praise, I'm hoping to get a whole lot of money, if you know what I'm saying. Some cheddar. Some scratch. And then I will lie in a bed full of money that I make on Twitch.tv. Yeah. Take the grenade launcher. We got it, guys. Claire, you got it. What else is in here? There's another door in here. I wonder how close I am to the end of this game. I feel like we played for a while. What am I doing? You have kidney stones? No! Oh! That's not fair. Well, the kidney stones are not fair. Also, that guy hitting me as soon as I went through the door was also not fair. Shit. There's another one still. Alright, we killed him. Whew! We need to get some more explosive rounds, guys, because we wasted a bunch. What's this? My bowgun arrows. Okay, that's okay. The switchboard. It's tightly sealed. I can't operate it. Okay, we gotta unseal it. Kill that one. I like this Resident Evil game, guys. The gamer likes this. Yeah, I was having a bad day, and then I got some meth cocaine, and now I'm feeling aces. What do we got? Antibacterial clothes are stored here. I don't want to go in there yet. I want to go out here and explore this room some more. Until I started doing some math. I'm sorry, Chrono. I don't know how to make it better. I've never had kidney stones. But I had an ex-girlfriend who said that she had kidney stones. But she was kind of a hypochondriac. And I don't know if she was telling the truth. However, she seemed to not like... them if they were real. But she was a hypochondriac. Alright, let's get on top of here. Oh, we gotta push these crates. There's something up there that I really need. But I can't push these crates out. Damn. There's explosive powder up there. I'm sorry, Chrono. I haven't really had anything like that in my life, I don't think. No kidney stones. The gamer hasn't had kidney stones. What have I had? Yeah, I don't know. Damn, how do you push these out? Like, I want to push these crates over so I can get to that explosive powder. There's no way to do it? Maybe there's a... Hold on, maybe there's a hint. See, if you can see right here, there's a small line above Claire's head on top of the crate. That's explosive powder. Maybe I can blow up something? No. No, it's not working. Well, I hope it goes through. There's no power. Maybe we need to get power to this first. And then there's... The switch is broken. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. It's going here. What's up? What? Obvious bark? What are you talking about? Fun fact about Tom, he's only got one kidney. Antibacterial clothes are stored here. It appears to have been destroyed violently. It's possible that the T-virus leaked from here. The automatic door is locked. I can't enter. Should we have a cinnamon mint today? Should we have a cinnamon mint? Nothing's happening here. We're not making any progress down here. I think we have to go to the other doors up here. For that, we have to go back to the elevator. Alright, well, I'll go back to the elevator for now. Maybe we turn on the power over there and then come back here. Or there's no switch or anything, right? Like, the circuit breaker thing is not open. This is what we need to get to. Can I blow it up? No. Okay, well, I'll go to the other doors and we'll remember this is here. Down the hatch. Swimming around. Do, 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 do. The gamer donated his kidney, guys. I donated my kidney. That's right. The gamer is a good person. That's right, guys. You thought I was a piece of shit? Turns out I still am, but I'm also kind of a good person. At the same time, the gamer. Bop, bop, bop. Oh, hyper. No, bark. God damn it, bark. God, you've got a way of twisting my words that really gets to me. She's a hypochondriac. She was a hypochondriac, I think. You never really know, but it was likely. So now we go to 2F, right? How much did I get paid for that kidney? So much cheddar. I got paid so much cheddar. Okay, so now we go through this door. Use the emblem card. You no longer need the emblem card. Okay, let's throw it in the trash. Oh no, that was not that good of a jump scare. Just a normal zombie, he was laying against the door. And then he fell backwards. Oh, it's that zombie you've seen a million times before. Work a little harder next time, Shinji Mikami. Take the grenade rounds. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, because we have the grenade launcher now, which I've been kind of, I put that aside. In my mind, the albinoid description. A creature which is created by injecting the T-virus into the genes of a salamander. Characteristics. Similar to a normal amphibian, an albinoid's body will change as it grows with age. Ew, what the hell? It looks like a virgin. When you're young, an albinoid is small in size, but it can grow to over 7 feet in a short time frame, 10 hours. They possess high mobility and are able to discharge electricity. These characteristics are not most notable when they are underwater in their adult form. Oh, underwater creature? Albinoid? Albinoid? The Noid! From Domino's Pizza. Yes, Mattern, that is why I sold it. I sell my organs on the gamer likes to sell his organs, guys. Welcome to the stream. Anybody want to buy an organ? Because I got a bunch left. I got some liver left. I got some, what else? I got some intestines, I got a heart, I got a stomach, and I'm willing to sell it to you for rock bottom prices. Rock bottom prices. The army proof. I don't know where to use these. Okay, let's check the monitor. Is this going to be stars coming to get me? Stars. Oh, I'm controlling this. Okay. Oh, I'm trying to look at this code, but I already knew the code. Yeah, I could read that. I could read that, but I already read that before. I don't know why, where I need that, but I could already read. Oh, now it's done ventilating. Oh, so you had to do that so you could get in there and see the code. What do you want for dinner? What do you want for dinner? That's a good question. That's an extremely good question. Hey, let's ask a question to the viewers and let's get the conversation rolling. What do you guys want for dinner? Hold on. Do I want to go through this now? Yes, I do. Because now we can go into the... We still can't go do anything down here, but now we can go do that ventilation stuff. We can go through this door over there. How do I get... Oh, I have to go through that door. That door should open. Silver key card. Alright, well, let's just follow. This seems to be the critical path. Let's follow the critical path. Oh, is that why? Normally you can't read it? I was able to read that back when we first saw it through the window. Because I got the eyes of a gamer. I think I still need the silver key card. So, it says I have the key for this door. We can go try to see if we have the key for this door, but I don't think we do. I think we still need a key card, even though the ventilation's done, but maybe it's open. Maybe it'll open. Code Veronica X. Online gaming with Retrograde Tom. Welcome, everybody. Oh, guys, I'm gonna be on the block party. Big Richie 2004's block party Friday at 2 p.m. Eastern. If you want to watch my stream, I'm probably going to continue Pimp My Ride and then play random PS1 games. If you want to see the gamer over there, that's Big Richie 2004, Friday, 2 p.m. I'll remind you on Twitter. Okay, so I still do need the key card. Do we try going back downstairs, see if anything changed there? Because there was something about ventilation down there. Yeah, I can't get through up there. Let's go try where we were before. See if anything changed with all the power whatnots. Bop, 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 bop. Hey, Lexantist. Yeah, thanks, Joy. Yeah, we're going to continue Pimp My Ride. We can try to beat Pimp My Ride. I'm playing for 2 hours. We can see if Pimp My Ride is actually worth playing any more, and we can try to get to Chadbourne and Lucas, the final boss. We'll give it a shot. We'll see if... I'm not sure if Pimp My Ride is worth playing anymore or not, but we can give it a try. I mean, we got that code, right? I don't know where to put the code. Maybe you can't put the code in until you actually see it, even if you already know it. Yeah... Okay, let me just look in here. I'm gonna see if anything changed in here. Hey, Lexantis. Well, this game looks very good, yeah. It's 3D now. It's not static 2D backgrounds. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. And I like it. It's you're not as powerful as you are in Resident Evil 3 and 2. Like, you don't get a shotgun. You get very limited explosive bolt ammo. And otherwise you just have like a gun, normal handgun, you can upgrade it. But I like how you're not just OP like you kind of are in the other games. At least I don't feel at OP, that's my experience with it. Okay. What am I doing? I'm gonna go through here. Right? This was wrong, I did the wrong thing. Oh crap, there's more monsters in there again. We're gonna have to use normal gun on them. I don't want to use explosive bolts on them. Let's try normal gun. You never felt OP? I always felt like I always had enough ammo to destroy everything in my path, you know? I mean, it felt scary, but you never really run out of ammo. Powerful ammo, you always have something else. Not OP as far as... I mean, sometimes things will kill you, sure. Alright, gotta... How are these guys still back alive? They respawn. That is frustrating. It's a bad idea to use this. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna die. Gotta use a healing item. We're still okay. Alright, we killed that one. Okay, good. Reload! Are you really missing? Alright, that wasn't too bad. It was pretty bad, but it wasn't too bad. We still haven't reset power to this, right? Huh. We ventilated that thing. We have to go back to that thing we ventilated. I just wanted to check this. I made a bad choice. I'm sorry, everyone. I'll understand if you never want to watch The Gamer again. Resident Evil 2 looks better. Yeah, I guess you're right. You're right. Hey, Gamer. You're right, actually. Resident Evil 2 kind of does look better. This game looks nice compared after you play those. Nice upgrade to some 3D. Okay, I know where to go now. Vaguely. Hey, Micro Machine. Have I played Resident Evil 0? No, but I watched Natural Dave play it. I watched him play the remake. I'm the gamer. So I'm probably not gonna play that. The inventory looked awful. You feel OP in Dark Souls? Yeah, because you're good at that, Wark. You're a good gamer. Let's go back this way. We'll go up this. The big problem with this game is they make you... It bounces you back and forth, you know, between different areas. Once you get a key that gives you access to that area, it's like it really is hardcore focusing on get an emblem that you put in a door, get a key that you open a door with, hit a switch to open a door, you know, that type of thing. Hi, gamer. Hey, gamer! My new nickname is The Gamer, actually. Did you know that? People started on the Twitch started calling me The Gamer because I'm so good at games. Thanks for forgiving me, The Gamer. I mean, Slipstream. Thanks for forgiving The Gamer, Slipstream. That's what I meant to say. Is this the right way? Okay, don't confuse me. I'm The Gamer. He's Gamer, AJB. No HD remake plays planned? Well, oh, I have a poll for the next game. I might play Resident Evil 1 remake. Here, vote in the poll. Vote in the poll. Because I've played 2, 3, and Code Veronica, I mean, I might as well play the remake of 1. And the poll is just a suggestion. Just so you know. But I like to see what the people want. The common people. You know, the people that are... No offense, but below the gamer. Okay, ventilation. Was it up there? Right there? How do you get through that? Do I go back to the emblem place? Go to the elevator? I'm actually stuck again. I'll just start trying stuff. Banjo-Tooie, not... Is Jack and Dexter Jack and Daxter? Well, you know, however it's spelled is how it's spelled. I think it's spelled Jack and Daxter. It's tomato-tomato. That's true, Bark. Adult tanks being displayed here. I mean, the ventilation is done, but the door that stops... You know, we still gotta find the silver key card. What did we actually get down there? All we did was stop the ventilation, got the code. There's a code we need to put in somewhere. But I don't remember where that was. Somewhere close to the beginning? Do I put it in the computer? Hold on. There's this thing. Where you find a battery. Okay, so you come back here for that. Okay, it's somewhere where I put in a code. It might be the computer in the palace? No, this doesn't make sense. So where do we see... Where do we actually see that code when we're looking through that, right? Is it at that door? I can't get to that door, that red door. It could be the door upstairs over on the left-hand side. What was the key to that door? Like, is anything green? Hold on. Is there a green door? Does anybody see a green door? Green means I have the key to the door. No. Private residence, no. I got the spider. Airport. No, everything's red. Ay. The gamer's gotta wander around. And see, the thing is, the reason I call it a suggestion is I just might play the remake anyway. Because the gamer does what he wants. When he wants. Well, I could go to the elevator. Boop, boop. Yeah, who the hell knows what you're gonna get? Who the hell knows? The gamer is absolutely crazy. He's got mental problems. I've said that already. None of this? What's none of this? Oh, anyone played none of this? Well, that's a suggestion. In the poll. No, I'm not going to disregard it. People voted for Resident Evil 2, and I played it. So I don't always disregard the polls. Just in the cases where what I want to do is different from what the poll says. I just happen to want to play Resident Evil 2. So it worked out perfectly. There's this place. The painting. Are we supposed to move this? We just got that code, right? So we got to figure out where to put that code. I don't remember a keypad. The only place I could think is the computer, but that's in the palace, but... hold on, let's check the files. The files will tell us. It was an early file. Okay, it was like one of the earlier files. Oh, here we go. Facility and facts. Prison area ID. Okay, that's not it. User's manual. Pass number memo. This is it. The emergency door lock system in the biology experiment room can be released with the 4-digit pass number. I hope you haven't forgotten about that already. Oh, wait. I vaguely remember putting this in somewhere. Just have received... pass number 0. So an attempt... I decided to use this as a pass number. Okay, so I think we are supposed to try to get... emergency pass number. But where does that get us through? It's 1126. What door does that get us through? It's not that door. I couldn't get through it. Is it that door outside? What is that big red door outside? Can't get over there that way. And nothing's down here. Gonna play Banjo-Tooie? No, I'll never play it. Never, never, never. Resident Evil 5 with Natural Dave? Yeah, yeah. I mean, I would like to. If I can figure out how to play a game, I'll play it. I don't think we use the elevator, guys. I think we gotta figure out... Gotta figure this out. I gotta figure it out. The gamer has to figure this out. Claire, think, Claire, think. Where do you go, Claire? It's an earlier area. Done venting. I can put in the code now. There's a worm out there. The polls for my next single player game. For the gamer's next single player game. So we need the card reader. I feel like I need that card. Hold on. It's silver in color. It's not out there. Out here? No. It can't be this. I bet this happens to a lot of players because there's just so much of bumping you back and forth in this. I can't, okay. Dangerous. Oh, God, that's a worm. Silver card. I don't have a silver card. I've got indigo and I've got green. I don't have silver. It's got to be in this area. Well, we could try this door. You know what? Maybe the computer's in here that we need to use. Instead, yeah, I think it might be in here. Okay, this is the gamer's next idea. Kill the worm? I don't want to. I feel like it might be just a waste of ammo if I could just run away from it. That was where we printed out a map. Yeah, I think we can... Please? Please there be a computer in here, please? No. There's no computer in here. The gamer is lost. Okay, you... To win this game, you gotta think like Claire. Claire, where would... What would Claire do? I think Claire... would go out this door. It's gotta be somewhere close to where we just were. We didn't find anything there. The gamer is having a hard time right now. Having a spot of trouble. Wait, this puzzle. It's tea time. What wouldn't Claire do? That's what I'm saying. Oh, wait, maybe we get through that door? No. Well, we'll try every locked door. Hey, Droblet. How are you today? Welcome to the stream. I can bring a first aid spray. I think taking one herb now is a fine idea. Take that stuff up. Now we're back at full. Got a healing item. We could bring an extra... we could bring, like, the flame rounds, too. Some backup. So now we've got bullets. Something downstairs. Empty extinguisher. Biohazard card. King ant object. It's not that. Biohazard card. Could it be something with the biohazard card? Oh, you know what? It might be something with that card. Shit! You gotta be kidding me! Oh, man. The gamer made a gigantic mistake by getting rid of that biohazard card. But it didn't say green. The biohazard card is green, damn it. Biohazard card. It's shining in silver, but I thought it was green. Okay, the gamer figured it out because the gamer is a genius. The gamer always gets his man. We figured it out, guys. We have to go down the stairs. You go down the stairs, you go around. Yep. The gamer did it. How you doing, Droblet? What's going on? What's going on today? Hi, Ipara. It's going great, Ipara. I like it. It's a lot of item... it's a lot of remembering where to use specific items, but I like it a lot. It's got a unique feel. It's a solid game. Crap! Crap, crap, crap. Because I never looked at the card. I thought it was green. Okay. Alright. We figured out where to go. Also, the game also has a really great character. His name is Steve. Alright, what's this door? The Nornom is missing. Okay. It's got a great character. One of my favorite characters in the Resident Evil series so far. His name is Steve. He's like a really deep character. He's a really deep guy. His father was actually turned into a zombie, and he had to kill him. And hopefully there's another Steve scene soon. Because he's just really cool. Alright, the gamer knows what to do. Bloodstain, were they conducting animal experiments? Use this. One. It wouldn't even let me put this in before. That's what the problem was. Hey, Garrett. Third person... you got a problem with third person streamer conversations, huh? I mean, it is a sign of mental illness. I've already said I have mental illness. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the gamer. Online. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Some acid rounds. Nice. Alright, good stuff. He is already dead. So now I'm starting to feel more powerful. Maybe something escaped through the crack. Oh, yeah, wasn't there a facehugger that killed him? And some stuff broke out of here, too. Refrigerator. The painting. Say, oh, the skeleton picture. Okay. Boom! Oh my god. What's it doing? That thing is freaky. What? Huh? Huh? What the hell? Do I have to kill these guys? Just used all my ammo. Go out this way? Oh. What's the problem here? Oh. Oh, it's gassing the whole place. The gamer doesn't know what he's doing. How many beds of gasoline would I rate this? A solid 10 out of 10. I didn't know it was going to vent the hallway. I thought I could just run away. Do I have to get... Maybe you have to run all the way out and not shoot that stuff. Okay. At least now I know exactly what to do. I've been streaming for 43 minutes, and I think about 42 of them have just been aimless wandering. So we'll fix that up. Now I know exactly what to do. Put this away. Take this. I have the grenade launcher, right? No, I haven't picked that up yet. Let's bring the grenade rounds. We're gonna leave this stuff behind. I'm gonna bring an herb. Or I pick up herbs out there, right? Okay, this is good. Always fart gas. Can't believe it was fart gas. Every game I play, it's just got a ton of fart gas in it. And that's why I play these games. So if you guys know a game with fart gas in it, please let the gamer know. So we'll take care of this real right quick. We go down there. Yep. Go down there. You can also go through the elevator. RetrogradeTom.com, now with less aimless wandering. So either I'm supposed to run away from that, and the enemies there are there to delay you, or you're supposed to do something, which I didn't figure out. So we'll find out what it is. I'll just make sure I save it before I do that part again. Make sure we don't lose any of this progress. Am I cold? No, why? Are you? I'm cold as ice. I mean, my emotions are cold. I'm an emotionless vacuum. That's what my wife says. But as far as temperature, no, I'm not cold. Oh yeah, good stuff. Now we're going through here, and this is where we see those guys. Is there any point in fighting them? Did we get in here? Let's see what it takes to kill them with grenade rounds. Whoa! He moved. Damn it, Claire. You're the worst, Claire. You're the absolute worst. Where is the worst person on Earth? Blowgun bolts. 6 freaking rounds, Claire. And I'm gonna have to use them again, too. Can I climb up this? God damn it, Claire. I hate you. She failed my... You are cold. I'm not cold. Hot. I'm hot and I'm on fire. -9 Celsius? Wow. That's pretty cold. I don't know what the temperature is where I am. Certainly is not that cold. She fills my heart with gasoline. -9. I mean, it's winter where I am. 35 degrees Fahrenheit? It's probably something like that where I am. We go to 1F, 2F. Gotta do that security cam stuff again. I mean, it's pretty windy out where I am. It gets real windy around here. It's pretty serious. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if my house just blows over. I mean, this thing is a wreck. Not really. Relatively. It's a relative wreck. Compared to all the other nice houses around. It's a wreck. We got the shittiest house in the neighborhood. Pretty much. Hey, Squeaky. And hey, that's okay. You're just trying to find a nice place to live. Now we do this. Get the army proof. Turn the security monitor. Zoom in. I'm not freezing. Why does everybody keep saying I'm freezing? I don't understand. I'm not cold. Zoom it in, baby.
Whoa, you found it. Oh, it just happened to stop ventilating now. What a coincidence.
So now we gotta go get the freaking painting. So on this one, we wasted grenade rounds. On the other one, we wasted, Wait, did I go through here with this play? I didn't go up here. Oh, it tells me about the thing. Okay, let's read this again. The albinoid, right. Oh, so that's a salamander. Okay. And it changes as it grows. So we're gonna be facing even scarier albinoids, unless those big guys with the long arms, those are albinoids too. It's a result of experiments on salamanders, and they can discharge electricity, and they're really dangerous when they're underwater. I feel like those guys were in a different Resident Evil game. Or was that... Am I thinking of, Nice, grenade rounds. Am I thinking of... I'm thinking of something else. I think I saw Joe Phoenix streaming it. Something about, like, the Something Boys, the Aqua Boys. It was a game he was playing. Skellington. Yeah, it's a little skeleton painting for you guys. I've got on a hoodie zipped up with the hood strings pulled tight. And that makes me look cold. Also, guys, if you wouldn't mind, please call me The Gamer from now on. It's my new nickname. This makes me look cold, you're saying. Not in my book, Jack. Please don't be at the bottom of the stairs. Please don't be around the corner. Thank you. It doesn't take Sherlock Holmes to conclude, but what if I'm just trying to trick everybody into thinking I'm cold? And that's the game that I'm playing with your minds. What if I'm just playing a game with your minds? Okay, where's the closest place to save it? I guess that would be back through this hall. Let's go back and save it just in case. Gamer formerly known as Tom, exactly. Bark, you're really pushing that, huh? Really pushing that one, aren't ya? We'll keep on pushing and see where it gets ya. Chubby Gamer. Yeah, Chubby Gamer I like. I like Chubby Gamer as a nickname. However, the one that people gave me is The Gamer, and I can't take it back anymore. The Gamer. The Ace Gamer. The Incredible Gamer. These are the names that they have said. And I just go with what the people say. I'm a man of the people. Yeah. Oh, I didn't save it. Hiding a bad hair day? The game here doesn't have bad hair days. Chrono85, welcome to the stream. The gamer loves the people. He really does. The cold gamer. There are so many good nicknames for the gamer. However, his nickname is simply The Gamer. Because he rocks at gaming. Gamer doesn't have hair. Okay, we saved the game. We put the ink rounds away, right? And I saved the game? Yes, I did. Okay, and we got flame rounds. Yeah, we're good. Now we go downstairs. And now I think we're just supposed to run away. So before we do that stuff with the code, or before we do the thing that sets everything off, we want to make sure that we have picked up every item, because I think we're just supposed to run out of that area, and then we go bring the painting to the other area. And that's our way forward. So I don't think we actually have to fight that stuff, or waste the ammo on it. The gamer is here to stream a game for you. He is the best, and you know it. That's my theme song of the stream. I revealed that for the first time just now. Hope you liked it. Welcome to the stream, everybody. If you're new, my name is RetroGoodTom.com, home of anime. And I appreciate your tuning in today. But the only problem is the doorknob is missing. That doorknob is missing, Dora. I haven't found a doorknob. Makes me think that I'm not supposed to just run away. Make sure we explore and get everything. Oh! Hey! I tried to click the table, not the door. Hey, Chaos. Yep, home of anime. This is technically anime. It's Japanese computer-generated characters. This is an anime butt. This is technically anime, Chaos. Your thoughts on that? Are anybody's thoughts on that? This game is anime. I mean, look at these characters up here. Those are anime characters, but they're just not drawn. They're made with a computer. There's nothing wrong with that. Okay, go in here. One. Two. Six. Hello, NY9103. Welcome to the stream for the first time. Everybody say hello to N9103, he's new to the stream. Yeah, most video games are technically anime, I agree. Actually, I think everything is anime. Everything is anime to me. Because anime is what I truly love more than anything, and I want it to be real. And it is real. And I don't care what you say. Anime is the realest of the real. And this stream is only for anime fans. If you don't like anime, then please leave the stream right now. Never come back. And unfollow, please. Thank you. Hello, Joy. I'm the gamer. What about a pineapple? What do you mean? What about a pineapple? Is a pineapple anime? Is that what your question is? If so, yes, a pineapple is anime. I wish I could kill this thing first. Baby albinoid. So we're going to have to fight the adults. No, he won't, Droblit. He loves anime. Hold on. Give me a second. Hold on. Just go. I think we're just supposed to run out. go, 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 Jill, go. Because there's nothing in here. There's no reason to be in here. I just gotta vent the gas again. Because it's, I mean, it's not gonna gas the whole mansion. Whoa! That was close. It's kind of, is it kind of loud? I don't think it is. It's okay, right? No, it's probably, that volume is fine, right? Hentai is anime. Absolutely it is. And there's nothing wrong, that's why there's nothing wrong with hentai, because all it is a little anime. Okay, so now we go back upstairs and we go into, we go downstairs and we go into, it's a room, with the painting room. Is it's got a typewriter in it. It's that room. Okay, so we go to the elevator now. And then we go to that room down there. Right? It's a typewriter room. It must be that room. Okay. Let's check the painting. Q, thank you for the host. Bebop is a great gateway anime. Yes, agreed. You only watch Cowboy Bebop and Galaxy Express 999. I watched some of Galaxy Express. Skeleton Picture. Even real life is anime. I believe it to be so. I think that when you're watching an anime, you're looking at the real world, and everything that we're in is actually they're watching us. The anime is watching us. We're not watching the anime. And that's why real life is anime. Know what I mean? You understand? Kitty Grade? I've heard about that. But I haven't watched it. So I think I could go back and save it. I don't think we need to. Crap. Can't really see, it's not good. That's okay, that's fine. That's okay. Oh, they're puking on me. Let's do this. It's a waste of time. Let's use one of these. That should take care of them, right? No, they're still shambling around, even after taking a grenade round? This is like the worst situation you can be in, where you can't see the enemies. So can I shoot him from here? Oh, I can. You gotta be dead now. Goddamn shamblers. Shamble this! That's what I should have said. Not cool enough. Everything from hentai is real too, yes. That is true. So now we go, I think we go up. Oh no, we go down to one. I think we go down to one here. Read of Die was good. I was trying to hug them, but it didn't work, Driblet. I just wanted to give them a big hug, and they puked all over me. Hey, the Grows. Oh, that reminds me. I forgot to put that on my poll for the next game. Ether 1. Damn it. Oh. Where are they? Oh, there they are. Oh, God. We got a grenade launcher in them now. Hello. Hello, friend. That was a bit of a waste, I know. We didn't have a choice. We can't just constantly get hit by the monsters and expect that to fly. I believe this is where the painting room is. So I might just get rid of the pole and play Ether 1. Alright, so we'll put the picture here. I don't know what this is going to do. It's probably going to be another emergency situation. Oh, what do we got here? A model of the mansion. The gold key. I know where to use that. It's a diarrhea modeled after this facility. Ew. It's disgusting. There's a hole to put something in. Oh, really? Really? There's really a hole to put something in this game? A memorial plate. There is some writing on it. Dedicated to the training facility's completion. Alfred Ashford. I made a diarrhea of his mansion? Ooh. Ooh, a first aid spray. Hell yeah. First aid spray. So what's this hole? It's a square hole. Okay, so the square hole goes back in this room. I will remember that. Now we gotta go use the gold key. So now you can see what I'm saying with all the... You go from back and forth, item to item. How you doing, the Grows? Hopefully you're doing well. Welcome to the gamer stream. So with this one, we go... We have to go back to the palace now. So we'll just go back to the palace. I don't think there's anything else we can do here. We've done everything. Oh, the Bark wants to see the gamer play none of these. God damn it. Okay, did somebody cheat? Is somebody cheating the poll? Because I didn't put in the captcha. If someone's cheating in the poll, please tell me in chat. Hey, Rhombus. I will not be mad. I will actually be impressed. I just want to know if someone's cheating the poll. I went the wrong way. They wanted to go back to two. I mean, I guess it's possible that someone would... That 17 people would choose none of these. But I don't think it would have gotten 45 votes this quickly. Because I don't normally get that many votes on a poll. So I feel like this poll is rigged, and I will delete it. Unless someone admits... If someone admits that they cheated the poll, I won't delete it. If they don't admit that they cheated the poll, I will delete it. Because that's how the gamer's mind works. The gamer is not a stable person. I'm extremely unstable. This is the right way. You think someone's cheating? Alright, we'll see how the votes go. Oh, now it has three more votes all of a sudden. But then again, someone just did just link it in my incredibly popular gaming chat on Twitch. You know who rigged the poll, Slipstream, but you're no rat? Okay, you can stay in the chat. The Russians? What is the Russians? I hear a lot of talk about Russian this and Russian that, but I don't know what a Russian is. Do they live in a country in the US of A? Or, I mean, is that a state? Hey, Henry Hooverville. You think it's Kilgore cheating it? That could be. He's a sly guy. He's a sly guy, that Kilgore Trout. Twitch.tv. See, this is why it doesn't work. This is why you don't do polls, because people cheat. They rig them. Also, Obvious Bark is from Asia, and they do shady shit in Asia. So that's why we know it's Obvious Bark. Hey, Kaiser. The Dreamcast version is superior. Okay. And? 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 What? Russians are people who are always in a big hurry. Oh, they're just talking about people in a hurry. Oh. Thanks, Captain Spooky. See, I never knew. I always hear this thing about Russia. I just don't understand, like, who they are or what they're up to. Or, like, where they're from. I don't know. I don't get it. Ether 1 is none of these. Yeah, so Ether 1 might be next. I decide what none of these is. It doesn't even matter if you rig the poll or destroy my stream. Obvious Bark. Okay, let's go in this door. This is why we can't have nice things. Exactly. Because of people like Obvious Bark. What if he's not rigging the poll? Then we're just making him really upset. Okay, I'm not ready to push this button. What's this? What's up here? What is this room? A big painting of a big boy. Message to the new family master. Congratulations on your succession as a master of the Ashford family. I hereby present you with an earthenware vase according to the Ashford family tradition. As you may know, this tradition first began when a butler presented a golden teacup as a commemorative to Veronica. As a founder of the Ashford family, her intelligence and beauty are legendary. The second and third masters, Stanley and his son Thomas, were also presented with similar teacups. It was their hope to achieve glory as Veronica did before them. The position of family master then shifted from Thomas to his twin brother Sir Arthur, and then went to Sir Edward, your grandfather. That was when the Ashford family enjoyed its golden age. It was also Sir Edward's achievement that established the large chemical enterprise Umbrella. Oh, so these fucks are behind Umbrella Incorporated. Oh, now I get it. Do-da-dee-da. Oh, Russia's just from a video game. Okay, so anybody that says that Russia did anything, they're lying because Russia's not a real place. It's only in a video game. Thanks, guys. This is why I'm streaming, because I need to learn things. I never went to this school place. When Sir Edward passed away and your father, Sir Alexander, succeeded the position, the glorious Ashford family gradually began to sink. I sincerely hope that the Ashford family regains its glory with your guidance. Okay, but all seriousness, all jokes aside, this is actually kind of cool. Now we know who's behind Umbrella. It's like these, it's, and there's, it's this weird family. The pure white candlestick, something's written on the base. In memory of Alexander Ashford's succession. So this creepy family's behind Umbrella. That's why Umbrella is so effed up, because of the creepy family. I don't know if I should be, I don't have any hints as to what buttons to push yet, so I'm not gonna push any buttons. Because I'll probably die in here. I did not save it. Maybe we should go save it before we push buttons. Also, I'm slightly hurt. Do-do-do-do. It's possible that none of these could win. I mean, that's why I put it, because a lot of those games are just like games that people might not want to see on Twitch.tv. Yeah, Chaos. What I did? I said that I did too much Resident Evil. I'm just in a real good Resident Evil mood right now, and I feel like going back to the remake would actually be kind of fun for me. Do, 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 do. Yeah, all jokes aside, we're in a video game. We're in an anime video game, too. All jokes aside. You voted for the remake, Cass? Nice. That's the game I'm probably gonna play. I actually don't think I've ever finished Resident Evil 1 myself. And I've got the remake for the GameCube. So that might be the game I play. Especially because it's winning the poll, even though we know that Obvious Bark rigged the poll. Let's check it again. There's no way that my poll is getting that many votes. Come on. Gamer's not that popular. No one. Not that many people like the gamer, let's be honest. Do da dee da do. If you guys have another suggestion for a game, feel free to throw it out there. No, I'm not gonna do Captain Squeaky, I'm not gonna do Resident Evil Zero because I saw Natural Dave stream that. And it doesn't look fun. Retro Brag remake? Yeah. Well, we could. I could retro brag it. I've got it over there. Behind Claire's ass is that game. Wait, what the hell? This room? Why are we in here? How did we get in here? What are we doing in here? Zero ain't very good. It didn't look very good. All the Sly games. You know, those are some games I'd like to play. Sly and Spyro and Jack. I really want a Jack. Fantasy 3 on Commodore 64. You know, a lot of people might not know this about the gamer, but the gamer grew up with a Commodore 64. Hey, that game looks pretty neat. Looks similar to Exile, the old Exile games on Mac. Fantasy. I'm gonna play some Commodore 64 games someday. Looks neat. I'll mark it down. Okay, so shit, I know exactly what you're supposed to do here. Trace the Ashford legacy, reveal the true master. Okay. Wait, and now we got a file, right? We got to trace the Ashford legacy. Okay, trace the legacy, huh? So here we have a beautiful woman holding a tea set. So I have to push all these buttons in order. Add Claire's ass to the poll. You liked Zero the Gross? I'm sure it was good when it came out. I don't know. It didn't look... The inventory management looked really annoying. But it is kind of cool that you can put objects on the ground in that game. I mean, that's kind of nice. You think all the slides are the same, Kaiser? I don't know. I've never played them. So we've got a lady with a tea set. We've got a man with a pure white candlestick. Was this Commodore 64 a replacement for my father? Yes, and mother. I was raised by a Commodore 64. This is a red-haired man with an earthenware plate. A middle-aged man is with red-haired twins. Okay, so red hair. So this is obviously before the red-haired man. So I've got tea set, candlestick, plate, red-haired man, whatever, man with red-haired twins. This is a man's portrait with an earthenware vase. How do you actually figure this out? A red-haired man holding a goddamn tea set. Okay. I guess I have to look at the file we just picked up. Memo to new master. Is this the one we just got? Okay, so the earthenware vase... Okay, the earthenware vase is the newest thing. I don't know, I'm just going to write things down. Alfred got earthenware vase. Okay, it started with the golden teacup. To Veronica. You said you'd stream the Sly series, Rhombus. Well, I don't have plans to stream that right now. I would stream Jack first. I would do a lot of jacking first before I do Sly. My Commodore 64 doesn't work like Santa's, and my parents threw it away. Aren't they the worst? I think they threw out all our games, too. We've got the worst parents. Just kidding, Mom and Dad. Don't kick me out of the house where I live in your basement. You think so, Kaiser? I don't know if it's the most puzzle-heavy. I mean, I haven't finished it yet. But it seems to be the most backtracking-heavy of running around with a key. Okay, so she's pretty. Okay, what next? Second and third. Stanley is second. Stanley Spadowski! Thomas, that's me, is the third. They got similar teacups. Teacups. They got golden teacups. Well, Veronica got a teacup, then Stanley and Thomas got a teacup. The position of the family master shifted from Thomas. So it would have been, then it goes Stanley and then Thomas. And then a twin brother from Thomas to his twin brother Arthur? Wait, how does that work? Stanley Ella, his son Thomas, and then his brother of Thomas is Arthur. Okay, so that's the brother, twin. He's a brother and he's a twin. Then it went to Edward.
Edward.
Your grandfather. And there's a guy in between the grandfather of Alfred. There's a father between Alfred and Edward. That was when the family enjoyed its golden age. Golden age. Streaming is for nerds? Yeah, it's true. Only a complete loser nerd would stream. You brought it. I think my parents threw it away when I when I wasn't looking. Sir Edward's achievement that established the chemical. He made Umbrella. His achievement. What was his achievement? Alexander is after that. Succeeded the position. Ashford began to sink under Alexander. So do I have the ability to figure this out from what we've just read? We must, right? Nice, Kaiser. Nice. That must be nice. I don't. So, the first is Veronica. Starts with Veronica. Then we've got a dude with a freaking candlestick. Let me go look at the candlestick, because that might be another clue. There also might be other clues out there in the mansion. Something's written in memory of Alexander, Ashford's succession. So Alexander, so that's Alexander. That's the second to last, the candlestick guy. Do 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 do. Nice rhombus. Maybe you can sell it for money. So a picture of a red-haired man. No, don't. With a plate. And then we got the bro with the twins. So, right, we got Stanley and then the dude with twins. So this is Stanley. So we got Veronica, Stanley, and then, wait, who's this? Who's this fucking guy? Oh, so that's probably Alexander. That's Edward. That's probably Edward. A red-haired man holding a tea set. So we got a red-haired man holding a tea set. All right. So that's the third guy because Thomas got a tea set. Okay, and then we go to the other red-haired guy who got a fucking plate. A shitty fucking plate. Okay, then he got a plate guy. And then we've got Alexander. All right, so this is supposed to be Alexander, right? Edward is this guy. Right? I'm gonna fucked up. I'm gonna mess up those last two. But it said that this one was Alexander, right? The candlestick is Alexander. I still might have screwed up, though. In memory of Alexander Ashford's succession. Yeah, okay. And then we push this one. Did I get it right? Was this correct? Seems correct. I mean, I'm not dying. I mean, I got a thing. Take the earthenware vase. Push a bunch of... It's a portrait of Alexa. Floral earthenware pot is illustrated. So Alexa is the true heir here? What's the deal with this? Earthenware vase. An earthenware vase with a nice flower design. Oh, I see it. There appears to be something inside. Take it. Yes, it's a red ant. Okay, so now we go to the red ant place with the music boxes. Just going from place to place, getting an item, going back. There's gonna be bad stuff outside. First try. That's why they call me the gamer. But yeah, I really feel sad about losing my old PC stuff. I think my parents threw it out a while back. I kept a bunch of it, but a lot of the really older stuff I don't have anymore. All our Commodore 64 games, a lot of our older PC games. Alright, I wanted to look at the map. Okay, so now we have to go upstairs. It's in the palace. No, wait, now we have to go to the residence. Okay, so now we actually have to leave. Go over to the residence, where the music boxes are. And do that stuff. Whatever, man. The story's getting deep. Truth about Umbrella. The financiers of Umbrella. What are they up to? Umbrella Inc. Why do they call it Umbrella Inc., though? Because it's not like, it's not, they don't make ink. Shouldn't it just be called, like, Umbrella Corporation? I don't get it. What's the deal with that? Guys? Shouldn't be called Umbrella Inc. So now, just gotta make sure we do it. The residence is through the palace. My bad. The residence is through the palace. We have to go through that door. My bad. Run! Scary worm. My bad. The game gets confusing sometimes. Claire got that ass. Inc. means incorporated. Well, why don't they just say incorporated? They're confusing people. They're confusing people into thinking that Umbrella made an ink company, if you ask me. And I'm gonna call Capcom about it after the stream. The direct line, I'm gonna say, give me the direct line to Shinji Mikami right now. I got a grievance with Shinji Mikami. Umbrella does not make pens. I'm gonna hang up. Signed, The Gamer. Click. Oh boy, this is the part where you just run around. Hey Mayu, right? How are you? Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good day today. So we've got a lot of herbs, right? We'll bring a spray. I guess I'll save the game too. Seems like we're saving it a little too much. But we just did a puzzle. We'll save it again. We'll be careful once we get down to like two. They don't make umbrellas. Exactly. They don't make umbrellas either. They don't make umbrellas. They don't make ink. Maybe they should have come up with a better name. Shinji Mikami, if you're watching, what the hell were you thinking? Get your shit together, Shinji. Do-da-dee-da-do-da-da-da. The Gamer. Spelled the way gamers normally spelled. Traditional spelling of gamer. That's my nickname. Saving is cool. I put the ink ribbon away, right? It's hard to remember. It's hard to remember 3 seconds ago. So I'm gonna run across here. Oh, joke. God. No! It's fine. We're fine. That's fine. Okay, this is bad. This is actually not fine. I don't like this. Go to auto. Why was that on manual? Made me take more damage than I should have. Hey, Sam Mears, how are you? Welcome to the stream. How are you today? Okay, but the next one is... Are you dead? Dead? Okay, you look dead. You got blood? Okay, you got blood. Okay, don't do that. No. Okay, we're cool. We're cool now. We weren't cool. I'm trying to save ammo. I am trying to conserve ammo. You think Umbrella's a cover-up name because an umbrella covers you. But it's misleading. Yeah, it was, Kaiser. That crazy moving camera. I feel like they made the transition to the 3D pretty well. Camera works. I haven't had a single issue with the camera. I mean, it's the same. If you don't like this type of camera, like, you know, the one you can't control, you're not gonna like it no matter what, but I feel like it works pretty well. Shh, I just saw something on the ground, I think. Might have been ammo back there. We're cool. We're cool. We're cool. We're cool. We're cool. We're cool. Freaking out. Yeah, I mean, I wasn't really excited. Ah, shit. I wasn't really excited about Resident Evil 7 until I started playing these games again. Just happened to be a coincidence that I started playing these games right before 7 came out. It wasn't really my intention to, Crap. Dom, no! You're gonna get killed. Wasn't my intention to... I'm still not gonna get 7. Wait till it goes on sale. Oh, we're kinda hurt. Let's just use a spray. Wasting too much ammo. But, I'm kind of excited about 7 now, too, because people say it's just like the old ones. Go! That hasn't been bothering me either, N901, the tank controls. I don't know what it is, like, it doesn't... I've just been having a good time with these. Shh, crap. Crap. I feel like it actually does do what they always said it does. It gives you a... A level of fear of the world, because you can't fully navigate around it. Is he dead? Which a game should. I mean, it plays like a game, which is fine with me. I'm fine with the 10 controls, I'm fine with the camera. Yeah, it's just personal preference. I've actually been having a good time with everything in all the games. Of course I get annoyed when an enemy attacks me from off camera, but I feel like your job as the player of this game is to try to manage that. Because you can manage it. There isn't that many unfair situations. There was a couple of times when I just went through a door and you get attacked right away. Something's written on the back of the lid. Red Queen and Blue King return. Yeah, the path opens. Yeah. Music disc. Yeah. Anything else in here? Oh, then I go upstairs, probably. That path unlocks up there. Yeah, I've been having a good time. Been having a good time. Yep. Yeah, that's how I feel, Kaiser. You know, they say, like, the tank controls and the camera angles make it scarier. Some might say that artificially does so, and you have a point, but I think, for me, it works. And there's a reason why people like these games, so it probably works for other people, too. So, like, in this situation, you can either rush forward and get hit by the zombie, or you just wait for it. I mean, it might be hidden by the camera, but you can manage it. My instinct is just to run right around the corner like an idiot, but I held it back and we didn't get hit. The gamer. Now we put the music box thing in here. Music disc. Teeterly tee, teeterly too. Damn it. I didn't have the song queued up. I didn't have the song queued up today for that. Maybe next time a song plays. Man, we are running really low on bullets. Used up most of my bullets trying to get back here. Now we got up there. Am I gonna have to go get something from a box? Bring it back here. We have a bunch of stuff in our box. We've got the proofs. Wait, maybe we don't have a bunch of stuff. Oh god, this is creepy. A merry-go-round? There's a wooden horse. It's a gorgeous work. Anything in the back of this thing? This is getting too creepy for to keep joking around. We can keep climbing up. Oh, we have to rotate it. Okay, we have to rotate this so we can climb up. All the way to the top. That's where Alfred and Ashley are. Nothing useful. Nothing useful. Another piano. A picture drawn on the wall. A scene from a fairy tale. There seems to be nothing strange about it. A green herb. I don't know, Madden. You have to ask God that. Some questions you just have to ask God, man. Huh. Take the silver dragonfly. I don't know what to do with this. I don't think I've seen... Unless it's like a pen, I have to pick the wings off. Designed so its wings can be detached. Okay, yeah. Pick the wings off like creepy Alfred does in the video. And then we've got... Now we've just got... It's got a red square on it. Is this a key? There was a door that needed a key, right? I think there was a door that needs a key somewhere. Do I really have to leave and... Or we just put that key in a hole? Okay, keep searching, keep searching. Seems to be nothing strange about this scene from a fairy tale. An ant? Oh, there's a hole there. It appears that the keyhole is the mouth part. Okay, so I gotta find... Wait. It appears that the keyhole is the mouth part. Wait, can I use this here? Or is this a wall? Oh. I do use it here. Where did they go? They could have... If Alfred really wanted to kill me, he could have just put a bomb here, or just he could just be shooting at me with his gun right now. Why did Alfred leave me why did Wesker leave me alive too? God, there's so many questions, I can't stand it right now. Let's go upstairs. She's an attack helicopter. Claire, try not to freak out, okay? Oh, is this, oh yes, a block puzzle. I want to do some puzzles. Then we got various gadgets. There's nothing useful. Neat specimens. There's a book up there. I bet you were supposed to get that book. You can't out Puzzwiz the Puzzwiz. Unless you get up real early in the morning. And you didn't get up early enough, Shinji Mikami. So I found your little book. Or whatever this is. Confession letter. Alexia, my sister, is a genius and possesses unmatched beauty. She's everything to me. I would overcome any obstacle and be willing to risk my life for her. For Alexia, I must revive the glorious Ashford family, which fell during the era of my father, Alexander. Together we will restore our family name. Once that has been achieved, I'll build a palace where only nobles may gather. I cannot allow the unwashed to see my dear Alexia, to whom my life is devoted to. She reigns the world as a queen, with I as her servant. That is my dream, and how sweet it will be. These accomplishments will be the proof of my love to... Ugh. It is my purpose of my existence. He doesn't love her like a girlfriend, right? He loves her like a sister. All other people are meaningless, and they shall soon prostrate themselves before Alexia and I. Vowed to my beloved Alexia. He wants to see people's prostates? What a creep. Okay, now we got another air... Oh, I know where to use that. Oh, where's that place with the three hexagonal holes. I do not remember, but I know there was one. Oh wait, I think I know where it was. It was down where the, where we did the submarine stuff, right? Hey, Barfy. Barfy, I think Obvious Bark did something with the pole, because he's in Asia and they do shady stuff over there. So I might just throw the pole in the trash. Bark, admit it. Did you do something shady with the pole, or are you just faking that you did something shady with the pole? Huh? Newspaper clip. The 10-year-old girl graduates at the top of her class from a prestigious university. The International Corporation Umbrella Chemical Inc. See, exactly. They should have just called it Chemicals. The Chemical Corporation, not Umbrella's Chemical Inc. They're not making ink. Offered her the position of head researcher. So the girl's a genius. Alexia's a genius, then. Right? All jokes aside, I am interested in finding out what happens in this story. Okay, let's save the game. Asia's a real place. Hey, Geister. It's a weird obsession, yeah. Save again. So now we have to go to the place with the three hexagonal holes, right? This is ridiculous. All right, I think that's it. Right? Part of me wishes I could first person. I don't need to push the block anywhere else, do I? I think we're just supposed to get that proof. Apple doesn't make apples either. Right, I know. That's why I'm confused too. God, the life is so confusing. Sometimes. And it really pisses me off. Why am I confused all the time? Oh God.
Claire Redfield. Yo. Right there.
What the hell? There was a secret door.
We meet each other at last. A pity I must say goodbye so soon. I am Alexia Ashford, for the pride of the Ashford family.
Y'all, hey, you're smart.
Kill you.
Okay. What? How does she dodge a bullet? This Claire is unbelievable.
Wait. What's going on?
Yes! Steve! Oh, Steve! Yeah, shoot the bullets!
Steve!
Okay, all those bullets only hit her once. Steve needs better aim, but he's amazing.
After her!
Are you okay?
All those bullets only hit her once.
I'm fine.
Steve is the best.
Scratch.
Steve, I love you. I hope that's Steve and Claire kiss at the end of this game. Like a hard and heavy kiss. No, Steve shouldn't die. Steve, live. I'd better check this room. So this is where she came into, huh? And the blood trail. Wait, another one
this
of these?
Must be.
Whoa! Alfred's there! Steve, shoot the guns! Shoot the guns, Steve! Shoot, 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 shoot! Shoot, Steve, shoot! Don't be afraid to pull the trigger, Steve! Be a man, Steve!
What? No!
Steve, you weak...
Wait a second. What just happened?
Bitch.
So there never was an Alexia after all.
Wait, really?
He thinks he's two people? Okay, that's it. Let's get out of here.
Wait, but...
The self-destruct system has been...
That freak!
Did Alexia die?
Up along with the entire facility. Come on, we gotta get to that airport.
Right.
Steve does look like Kid. Hey, G-Pudding. Wait, but we saw both of them on video. Okay, so he... what's his face? Alfred is changing clothes. But there is... an Alexia. Or there was at some point, because we saw the video of the two people. Unless that was a doctored video. Well, alright. Anything else in here? It's stained with blood. It's a wig. Stained with blood. Wig stained with blood. Look at my map. Oh, we're just back in here. Oh, it's a room between the two rooms. Okay. Alright, let's leave. Steve, all this... The game is still going because Steve couldn't pull the trigger, so I'm starting to have a lesser opinion of Steve. He could kill his own dad. Steve could kill his own zombie dad. But he can't kill the person who tried to kill him multiple times and is trying to kill his love, Claire. What the hell, Steve? You weak little... I can't see. We're... Alright, right here. Dead. Try not to use too much ammo. Just walk. Another one here. Can't see. Probably just walking into a zombie's arms. Whoa, bear. Alright. I think we just leave. Whoa, bear. Time travel? There's been a lot of timers in this so far, Kaiser. Shit, this guy. These guys. Are these the salamander thing adults? Alright. Whoa. Whoa, a third one. We're okay. When weird flickery lines appear in your monitor, is your monitor dying? Yeah, probably. Oh, God. Yeah, probably, G-Pudding. That happened to me. Sometimes it just... With my monitor that was breaking, sometimes I just had to leave it on for a while and they would go away after it was on for like 5-10 minutes. I don't know if it could be a problem with the power supply though, but I did have that issue with a monitor. Oh, we barely even got hurt through all that. We're still fine. Steve? Oh yeah, it was cables on yours? Scared right now. Okay, we can save the game. Static in your speakers, huh? And yep. Okay, let's save it. Can save your progress with this. Now I have to remember where that thing with the three hexes was. Which I can't. I can't remember where it is. Anything else we want to bring? I could bring another... Let's bring an herb. Bring the herb. And acid rounds? Is it crazy to fill up my inventory right now? But we'll get rid of these three soon. We'll have extra ammo here. I could also just bring the explosive bow gun. Also. Let's just bring this stuff for now. This is fine. And we have to go... I'm gonna look at the map. Because we're trying to go... It's not in the palace, it's back. Not here, not in the prison. I guess it's in the training facility? Closed door, we're looking for a red door. Not in the residence. It's like somewhere, it was somewhere around here. Maybe it was in the prison. Maybe it'll tell us, help us where to go once we leave the place. Hey, with intent, stars! Maybe Steve will lead us to the right place. Come on, but I don't want to just run around aimlessly. Was it outside? There's no red doors, but there is a red door somewhere. That door's red. Oh, out there's red, too. That's not where we're trying to go, though. Place without the doorknob. There's a door here. What door is that? That just takes me outside or something. The three emblems. There's that door. Up here. No, that was, what was that door? I don't know. I'm gonna go outside. Shambling. Ah! Whoa. How did we get out of that? Heavy Input Gaming. I'm gonna go take the submarine route, because I feel like I saw the three things on the submarine route.
Claire!
Oh, there we go. Steve!
Those are the survivors!
We'd better get out of here, too.
Right. Let's go!
Gigantic... Oh, okay. Let's go. This way. Is this the end of the game? How are we self-destructing? This is not the end of the game. There's more game. I heard this game's like 12 hours. I've only been playing it for like six or seven.
We gotta get to that airport.
Let's go! Oh, to the airport. Get on this mini submarine. Cute little toy submarine of Alfred's. Claire just stands there staring at Steve. Her love. I love you, Steve. We're looking for Chris's blood. We're trying to find Chris's blood, Garrett. I'm trying my best to find it. It's hard to find. The gamer is doing his best. As he always does. We're gonna find it soon. Yeah, down here, this big tank. What's the big animal I'm gonna have to fight? We fought a shark, we fought a worm, fought a crocodile. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. What's this place? Yes, that's the door over there. That's the door I was looking for. I didn't know where it was. I'm a speedrunner? Really? I played this game so well that I speedran it without even trying? Holy crap, man. I didn't know I was... I mean, I knew I was good at games. I didn't know I was that good.
Let's get out of here. Self-destruct system
has... Let's get out of here. Control panel for the lift. Okay. Do I have to... Is this a puzzle? What do we got? This is definitely a puzzle. We have blue, Air Force. It's red, Army. Blue, red, green. I don't know. Oh, it puts it where. Okay, it's not a puzzle. Okay, it puts it in the right spot. I don't think it's a puzzle. It's pretty fast, Rhombus. Yeah, it is. Are we just gonna fly away? And that's the ending? We've been in every door. There's probably a second half to this game. going up the plane stairs, loading screen. What's that? Oh, we're still...
No!
Oh, crap!
We can't take off unless we raise the bridge!
How does Steve know how to fly this plane?
You stay here and make preparations for takeoff.
Damn, Steve is such a badass. He even knows how to fly this freaking plane. Take the control lever, okay. Typewriter. There's a typewriter in this old plane. Saving it? Again? Okay, I guess we're saving it. Steve, let me just type something out real quick. No, there's definitely a second area. Maybe. Cockpit. Steve's in the cockpit. Oh, and there's a thing here, too. Okay, good. Well, isn't that helpful? Bring this. It's too much. This is too much. I don't need to bring this much stuff. But I'm going to. True to door. It's locked. Oh, what do I do? Oh, we're... What'd she say she was gonna do? Claire, what are you supposed to do? I don't think you're supposed to go. I don't think this is what Claire's supposed to do. Oh yeah, it is. I gotta open up the gator thing. He said to open the gate thing. And then Claire's gonna get left behind. Right? Claire, open the gate. The control lever. Gotta use the control lever here. Where do I use this? I didn't pay attention to that, what he said to do. Resident Evil 2-y. I gotta put this handle somewhere. Steve, where do I put this?
We'll be ready for takeoff soon.
Okay. Sounds good, Steve. You just keep on flipping those switches. Looking good, Steve. Wait, I think you're flipping those multiple times. Do you know what you're doing, Steve? I just gotta trust in Steve right now. You really just gotta trust in the Stevester. And I guess we leave and we go do something. Go rewatch the. We have to go rewatch the VOD. Yeah, I checked how long to beat, and it said, like, 12 hours. And that's a general, I know it's not accurate all the time, but... it tends to be fairly close. A lot of the time, when there's a lot of votes on there. Let's go back this way? But maybe that's for bad gamers. Are we over here? Over here? I can go through here. Yeah, something here. Running out of bullets. This. It depends on what game, Lex. Depends on the game. K4102. K4102. Control lever. Seems to have been removed from a control panel. Don't use it here. Is it over here? Crawling zombie. This is just this. This device is not working. The fuck do I go? Okay, let's go through this. Am I going the right way? I do not know. This way? Or through this door? I don't. That's for the crane. I don't want to operate a crane. There we go. This thing. I knew it was this. That control lever was on the plane. Perfect. The gamer just sometimes knows what he's doing automatically. Yeah, we raised the bridge. Now we can get the hell out of here. We can go get married, me and Steve. Alright, we take this over here. Alright. Bean. Where have I been? Where have I been? I say bin. I throw it in the bin. This device controls the bridge pressure's oil pressure. I gotta put more pressure in it? I don't want to jump in the fish tank. The door is broken. The lock has been released. First aid spray. Never a bad thing. There's nothing left. The door is broken. Okay, the door's broken. Oh, this looks bad. We're gonna fight a big monster soon. Oh, ho, 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 ho. An airport key. Great. I mean, I pretty much know that Claire's gonna get left behind by Steve. It's like my favorite religious film. Left Behind. Let's check this. This is for M402. K402, my god. From item to door, from item to door. Dave, thanks for the host. How was Pikmin 3? Did you finish Pikmin 3? Dave. How was Pikmin 3? Did you finish Pikmin 3? Yeah, I say bin. I say I will throw it in the bin. Veronica's having a hard time escaping, but the gamer is here to help her, Rhombus X. From door to key, door to key. I'm gonna go through this place with the key. Use the key. Use the airport key. Let me in, let me in. Intense. Oh, another typewriter. And a door. And some herbs. Okay, let me see, Dave. What popped up? Oh, grenade rounds. We just put them right into our thing? No, it doesn't let you. Okay. At the beginning of the game, it's a while before you find an item chest. This one, it just gives you a ton of them. Just gonna drop this stuff for now. Alright, let me see. This comes up at the end of Pikmin 3. Fucking Miyamoto. He's evil. Miyamoto is evil. You guys don't know about Shigeru Miyamoto. Look him up. He's an evil guy. Don't buy his games. He's the devil. He made Star Fox Adventures. Can I go through this? The load's blocking the door. Maybe just a place to find extra stuff. There's another item over here. Bullets. Okay, more bullets. Load them up, load them up. That and that puppy. Let's use that. Let's get... Hey, Keplers. Hey, Alex. Hey, Danny boy. Two, three, four, five, whatever. Just bring this. I'll save it. Yeah, Miyamoto, not many people know this, but Shigeru Miyamoto was responsible for Star Fox Adventures. Therefore, he deserves to die. If there is a god, Miyamoto will be going to hell. If there is a god, if there isn't, then he'll get what he deserves when he dies, which is a cold, cold feeling of oblivion. Should bring these two? I feel like we should just bring everything. So we can't get through this, right? The load's blocking the door. Can I push it? Oh, I can push the load. Okay, can I push the load this way? No, I've got to push it this way. We can push the load, guys. What is scarier, Pikmin or Majora's Mask? Probably Majora's Mask. I didn't find Pikmin that scary. It's hilarious at the end when Captain Olimar's... You get the bad ending and he just becomes a flower. Alright, so now I can use this. Open it up, right?
5 minutes.
Oh no, a timer!
Until detonation.
5 minutes.
I played Pikmin 1. Do I have any gasoline? No, it's in my bed. My wife filled my bed with it. Why do you ask?
I will not allow you fools to escape. This is what you get for trying to oppose me. Now feel my revenge.
I don't understand how there's... how he is both people. When there is two people. On the video. I don't understand that part. Also, okay, this is the last boss. Iceman. Take a goddamn stone golem. Yeah, Olimar's turns into a flower. It's horrific. Alright, now I've got 4 minutes and 30 seconds. What are we doing?! Why do we have to take this roundabout way? Bow gas rounds. These anti-bow gas bullets are filled with gas. Kinda like, me after some Mexican food. So now I have to go back to the airport? I don't know how- I don't remember how to get back to the airport. Well, actually I do. Is that where I'm trying to go? Back to the airport now? To take that same path? I don't know. I think it is. Okay, it is. But now we gotta fight. Now we gotta fight Stars 2.0. I'm a monster! Look at that monster. Look at that monster ass. He's got some cheeks. He's been doing his squats. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. Let's start with some acid rounds. Start it off right. Hit him in the knees. Oh, he's down. Monster down. Run past him. Oh, what? You don't let me run past? Okay, that's a bad idea. Run away. So I can't run. I still can't run past? Oh, he doesn't let me run. Okay, he doesn't let you run past. Don't try to run past. Am I just gonna be killed? He pushes me into the fire and I die. Okay, fair enough. Hey, yeah, he's got items on him. Alright, I'll definitely search his body. Wait a second. Okay. That seemed unfair. That seemed somewhat unfair. But that's fine. Ain't nothing gonna hold me down. Okay. I liked how she was just flailing in the fire there. She was just kicking her feet. Oh, I'm burning! Can't run past him. I thought maybe we were just supposed to knock him down and then run past him. That was not it. So we'll just try shooting him a bunch. We'll try regular grenade rounds. I don't know.
At 5 minutes. Until what? Detonation.
What? Timer?
Little impression of an alarm for you guys by the gamer. We can just skip that. I don't know if I'm supposed to shoot him until he falls over and then keep unloading on him like every grenade round I have. Just try using grenade rounds and then eventually it'll get to the part where I can just run past him. I guess that's my best try. It's my best shot. Ow! Explosions. Where's Steve when you need him? I hate fences. Can we see that monster ass? Damn, look at those cheeks. Damn it, Claire. Damn it, Claire! Claire! Oh, there we go. Garrett, you're wrong. He doesn't have items on you. You trolled me again, Garrett, you sly trickster. Oh, don't... Claire, don't touch the fire! You're just supposed to shoot him a bunch. That ass. A-S-S. You know, I have a feeling that we're going to be seeing that guy again. And he's going to have a lot more tentacles. He's going to be in a different form. I have a strong feeling. I also have a feeling that tonight's going to be a good night. That monster ass. He does look a little bit goofy. Looks like a statue. Let's do it. Get that submarine back over here. Look at this little goofy ass submarine. Is that the last boss? That would be so great if that was the last boss. Now we just escape. Or if the last boss, again, is a thing where we just get a rocket launcher thrown to us. All of these things would be great. Hope it's at least one of those. This guy must be rich to be able to have his own submarine. Okay, Tom, don't just stand there and do nothing. Back to where Steve is. Is Steve gonna leave without me? So many things I want to happen. I want Steve to kiss Claire. I feel like Steve and Claire should have kids. I run past that guy. Run past that guy. I really do. I hope they do have kids, Steve and Claire. Also, we haven't even seen Chris yet, and we haven't seen Wesker anymore. There's definitely a second area. Without a doubt, I just remembered about Chris and Wesker.
What took you so long?
Sorry. To get worried. Sorry,
no
Steve.
Can
Let's we kiss?
Go.
Right. We're out of here. Time to say goodbye to this death trap.
Yeah.
The end. Hey, Nova Crush. I did notice that.
It's finally over.
I do want Steve to kiss me. IRL.
Claire.
It's over, finally.
I know I caused a lot of trouble for you.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
Interesting accent, Steve.
For both of us.
I love you.
Well, I really hope. Find your brother.
Yeah, thanks.
I know what it's like to be alone.
Yeah, I know. I can tell you're the type of guy with no friends. No one to talk to.
So,
just like the gamer.
I can take you anywhere you want to go, Claire.
Let's go to Paris.
Hawaii is nice this time of year.
You got it.
That's how planes work. You can just fly wherever you want. It's not like any jets are going to be scrambled to shoot you down. I'd better get in my tank. Is that how you start a tank? Obvious bark. Is that how you start a tank? Oh, there's an elevator under there. And there was an item under that tank, too. I don't know, Geister.
This game is not over yet.
Accent.
Now you will see what real terror is all about.
It's just the girl. What happened to Alfred, though? Did she kill her brother? She's just flying a fighter jet. That is how tanks work.
Hey, what the?
What the heck?
The cargo room hatch is open.
I'll go back and check it out.
Uh-oh.
Thanks. I've unlocked the cargo room door.
No way. We're gonna have to fight something on the plane? Is that what this is? Save first. I like this alarm. Instead of just a hard it's more like a I think we're gonna have to fight stars out here. Way up.
Stars.
Oh, we're gonna. This means you're gonna see something when it's a heartbeat door opening. Everybody's a licensed pilot. Rank F, hype boo. Ranks are for chumps. Anyway, I knew it. I gotta fight this guy, monster with the ass again. He looks exactly the same. Come on, yeah. Get some tentacles popping out of your head or your chest. Oh, there you go. There we go. A nice tentacle on ya. Hello, I'm Claire. Materials preparation complete, catapult ready. Catapult ready? Sure. Oh, that was easy. Launch it again. Oh, we don't have enough time. Okay, so we gotta, like, knock him down and then use it. I can't see him, though. Shh. Yeah, whatever. Stop it! Don't smash me. How hurt are we? Do I need to use this? I don't know. I'm just gonna use it. Maybe I should use some acid rounds. Run. Whoa! I gotta get him in the middle, right? Or maybe get him a little further away. Whoa. Oh. It's cool. Uh-huh. Die. How's my health doing? It's orange crushing. I could die. We gotta one try this to look cool online. And now move. Keep it moving. And now we gotta heal. Now we gotta heal. Where's the goddamn tentacles? Give me some tentacles. Huh? This fight is kind of... I'm stuck. Am I trapped? No, we're not trapped. Just run. Whoa! You can get punched out the door. Not supposed to let him hit you? Oh, my bad. I'm the gamer. If you're new, thanks for watching the stream today. Don't forget to follow the stream so you can come back to the best stream on Twitch TV, the gamer streaming online, gaming. The best gaming online. Should I use the crossbow? I don't really know what to use. Well, you died. It would be great if that was like an ending you can somehow live, or maybe I just have to find a parachute and then we just leave Steve on the plane and it just shows the tyrant crushing Steve's head and Claire getting away scot-free. Okie dokie. I guess let's not do that. Why are you missing? Why you miss, Claire? Huh? Okay. Yeah, that's fine. That's cool. It's like, what's the goal here? What's the best way to do this? Try to dodge that rush? Try to dodge the rush and then shoot? Hey Dave, you're new? Welcome to the channel, Natural Dave. What's the channel about? This channel is mostly about anime. This is a place where if you like hentai, You can talk about it all you want without any fear of repercussions. I mean, the smartest idea would be to bring more healing items. Do I really want to do that? I could just use the anti-bow rounds. Seems like this is not the final battle and I should save those, but I'll just use them. Hey, you like scat hentai. You're safe here, Danny boy. All right, it's starting to get a little too warm. Too warm. I don't know if I'm supposed to use that first or you save it up. Oh, that hurt. It made him jiggle. Now I'm stuck. It's making him jiggle. It's making him jiggle a little bit. I'm stuck. Oh god, I've used all my anti-bow rounds. What about this? Let's use this baby. I can't run past him. Can I? Can I run past him? Can I get out of this? We got out of it. He's gonna dash at me. Right? You're gonna dash? Gotta run to his other side. Don't get pushed out the plane, Claire. Okay, we're fine. We're okay. Whoa. Run to his other side, not to that side. He's gonna come running at you now. He's not? Gonna come running at you now. Yeah, run to that side. Run to the little hand. Oh, I died. Run to the little hand. Unless you're too close, then you wanna... I don't even know. Just always run to the little hand and try not to get too close. Hey, Lucas. Welcome back. Hey, Get Lucky. Welcome to the stream. How's your guys' days is going and what are you having for lunch? That's the topic on the stream today. What are you guys is having for lunch today? And welcome to the stream. I'll try acid. Why is the game stretched? You're confusing my channel for what you do on your channel, Natural Dave. Also, you use emulators, whereas I don't. I actually own this game. Thanks for your comment, Natural Dave. Ow. Hey, Lan. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a great day, everybody. Hope you're having a great lunch. So I don't know if I should use this first or not. I think I gotta knock him down and then use it. He's gonna come at me. Oh, he used the other hand. Go. Now we use that hand. Use the blade hand. You can go. How hurt are we? I think we're okay. Whoa, Oh, he used a double attack. Didn't expect the double attack. Kit Kat Kiss. Welcome. You've seen me use emulators too. Prove it. Not really sure the best course of action here. We'll get it. The gamer always gets his man. He's using both hands. Real gaming, real internet, real Twitch TV, RetroGridTom.com. Get used to it. Anime rules. Now let's take this boss down, guys. Here we go. This is the run. Yeah, I get it. You're a big, tough monster. I don't care. My name's Claire Redfield, and I'm not afraid of you or your buddies. Do you have to do it by what he gives you a tell of? Okay, punches me down. Time to do it! Don't die. Use it now. Just don't run and use it now. Danger! That's fine. That's all good. Run out of the way. It's all good. Just run backwards, maybe. Run away from the bro. Double hit. Cool. Run away. We good. Press start. Orange caution, no good. Acid rounds. Acid rounds, good. Like, what do I do? Just get hit and then run out of the way of this and then shoot? Okay, just accept the pain. Don't miss like that, Claire. That's really unacceptable. Tommy's using a PS3, which emulates a PS2. Good try, Gary, but you're not going to get me. I know that that's a complete falsehood. The gamer knows everything about gaming and gaming machines, and that's a lie. Thank you for coming to the stream. Get used to it, Barfy. Thank you. Thank you for getting used to it. Hey, up. Hey, up. Hey, up. Do you think maybe I'm a little low on health and I need to use this? Start off. Hey, up. Hey, up. I mean, I guess I could use these bow rounds. I guess we can start with the bow rounds. The gamer will figure it out. The gamer doesn't need hints or tips or tricks. Hello, GM Shenmue. Yeah, that's true. It uses hardware. That's the one I have. Ha! Take that, viewers. GM Shenmue. And Keplers, thank you for shutting up these fools in the chat. Hey, yo. Hey, yo. All right, I guess we're doing the bow, the thing with the bow rounds. We're using the bow rounds, right? Okie dokie. Maybe I'm supposed to do this first, too. Maybe that weakens him. Hey, yo. I'm assuming that hit. I can't tell. Claire, what the hell are you doing? Stop making me rely on auto-aim and then don't, and then not work auto-aim. Get up faster. Run away, Claire. We're cool, we're cool, we're cool. We're learning how to dodge. Okay, let's try acid rounds. I wish I had a magnum gun. Yikes. Get up. Do I get up faster when I hit buttons in this game, too? Really the first boss I've... Oh, that means it's back on. Okay, you gotta listen for the beep. Listen for the beep. Oh. That was a lot easier than I... Wait, why did it explode in midair? Okay, that was all I had to do. You said to wait for the beep and hit him again. Did I waste all those bow... That makes me think I wasted all the bow rounds now. First try. Nailed it. Welcome to the stream. Code Veronica is a bad game. I don't know. I like it. It's just as good as the other Resident Evils.
Just a giant cockroach that had to be stepped on.
Ha. She doesn't even tell him. Well, yeah, I fought a giant monster out
there.
Nah, just a cockroach.
The plane just changed direction on its own.
Let's use a metaphor to talk about me fighting a giant monster. Let's not actually...
It's flying in autopilot mode. I can't switch over to manual control.
My apologies. But I cannot let you escape now.
It's just a picture, no lip movement.
Alfred!
The laugh still exists. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You can kill him too? That's cool. Oh, we love each other, Claire and Steve. Forever. She's looking down at his donk. She's looking down at his new donk city and thinking, man, I'd really like to unzip these pants right now. And Steve is like, I hope she doesn't notice my boner. Oh, she fell asleep. Damn, I was so close to getting some. I love this girl. Maybe we can take a little peek while she's sleeping. Yeah, steal a kiss. Let's play some tender music during a rape scene. Sexual assault. Steve, that's what we call him. Ah, a little silly sexual assault music. Alright. Shit. Maybe next time. Gotta wait till she falls asleep again. God damn it, Steve.
Hey, where are we?
Huh?
Latitude, 82.17 degrees.
What isn't, Alfred just crashed the plane? Oh, we're going to Antarctica?
That's... the Antarctic. We're over the Antarctic!
What?
Well, in Japan, that stuff is fine.
That left the island right before us.
Then that must mean this place belongs to Umbrella.
Oh boy. Yeah? In Japan, that was the only half of the game. In Japan, sexual assault is actually legal and wanted. That's how you find a girlfriend in Japan. Just save this. Burn it down.
We crashed.
Steve, quick, kiss her before she wakes up.
Oh.
Why are my lips all feel like I've drool all over my face? Steve, did you try to kiss me again, you little freak? What if she tries to kiss him now?
Wake up, Steve.
Die.
Wristbands. That's cool. That's man versus game.
We're still alive.
Man versus game dresses like Steve. Or Steve is dressed like man versus game. I don't know which came first, the Steve or the man versus game. Oh, yeah. Oh, hello, Claire. Time to get it on. I can't let you go, Claire. Wait, they really are gonna kiss?
Thanks.
Oh, so great.
Oh,
good question, Rhombus. Good question.
Plane's trashed.
Duh.
Let's split up and find another way off this oversized freezer.
They should have given Steve a boner, too, during this scene. That would have been the best.
Let's do it.
Actually, a little known fact, they did give Steve a boner in the Japanese version, but they took it away for the US version because United States people are prudes. There's no need to go back. All right, second half of the game. VTOL storage restricted area. You gotta remember everything we see because we'll probably have to backtrack a lot more. Who wore it better? I don't know. Steve was first. I watch Man vs. Game sometimes. You guys ever heard of Man vs. Game? I don't think he's quite as big as me, but he's another streamer on Twitch TV. If you've never heard of him, if he's on right now, you should go watch his channel instead of this one. You know, it's nice to help out smaller streamers, I think. Do, 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 do. Yes, seriously. G-Pudding, yes. Oh god, we're in the dark. Lucas, what happens if you kill him on the plane? Do you get something for killing him on the plane? Like, do you get an extra item?
Must have been a worker's lodgings. Must have been a worker's lodgings. It's all broken up. It's quite a mess.
This is not good. Someone's gonna get up and attack me in here. And I can't see. It's all foggy. There's something shiny. As soon as I get this, they're gonna come back to life. Bogum powder. Great. I knew it. I left bogum powder behind. We never got some of that bogum powder. Oh, maybe he just fell. Oh, more bullets. Yeah, just wasted a bunch of ammo. You can't kill him. You meant weaken him enough to launch him. Oh. There's nothing in the locker. Got too much first. Aid spray. Ah, it's a zombie. It's a zombie. Oh no, a zombie. No, wait, how is he still alive? Okay, this is going bad. This is going poorly. This is going poorly. How do you take this many bullets, dude? I gotta kill these guys. They take too many bullets. They have umbrella armor on. They have hats on. They're too tough for Claire. Okay, we won. There's bullets here. That fog. Why is there fog in here? Oh, boy. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. You're trying to say I'm trying to trick you with my boner story? When have I ever lied to you guys previously about boners? Huh? Worker's diarrhea. Okay, let's read this worker's diarrhea. When I joined Umbrella Incorporated, I thought that I would be able to live carefree for the rest of my life, being employed by this huge corporation. It's a joke that I ended up being a driver at a place like this. I asked for a position change, but they completely ignored me. It feels more like a prison. Work is extremely demanding, and there's nothing fun about it. I'd rather be dead. Now you are dead. My hard-earned vacation was canceled suddenly. I heard they failed to secure enough manpower due to a mistake made by the facility head, Alfred. That fool doesn't deserve forgiveness. He doesn't even treat us like human beings. November 5th. I heard an interesting story from a guy who's been working here for over 8 years. He must be awful patient. He says that there's a man who has been confined for over 10 years, locked up in a cell located deep below here. People call him Nosferatu and are deathly afraid of him. What an absurd story. Yeah, that's not true. At midnight, I woke up to an ominous growling sound that seemed to be coming from deep underground. I'm so pathetic to have been frightened by such a foolish story. Then again, I suppose anyone would have a hard time maintaining their sanity if they were confined in a place like this! Well, we definitely shouldn't investigate the cell, because there definitely is not a person under the facility in a jail cell that has been there for 10 years named Nosferatu. Definitely not. No siree. You want a Claire sandwich? So does Steve, GM Shenmue. We know that Steve is all about having a Claire sandwich. I think. Boop, bop, bop, bop. So freaking cold. I hope Resident Evil has the corny-ass notes in it, too. Resident Evil 7. I love the corny notes. I hope there's a note that says itchy tasty. Wait, there's a door here. It's locked. The door's labeled machine room, okay? This is the machine room. Upstairs, in the hall, machine room. Everybody's a zombie here too, but all those planes just flew here. It wasn't planes full of zombies. Where's the alive guys? That would be cold as fog. She'd be cold as shit. She's wearing like a... She's got a half shirt on. Hello. Why don't you take one of the zombies' clothings? Their shirts or something. You gonna break out of that? You gonna break out of that, pal? Must be freezing right now. At least pull your shirt down. This is why Steve can't resist you. You tempt Steve. Not Steve's fault. What do we got? Bunch of stuff I can't pick up. No, wait, did you just use that? Was that a red herb that you just used? Why would you use a red herb? Please don't tell me that was a red herb I just used. Is this a red herb? No, I think I just used a red herb by itself. Because I hate this game. Ink ribbon. There's ink ribbon here. There's no typewriter. Ugh. Okay, I'll just use this green herb then, too. God damn it. Oh, she's her love for Steve is what's keeping her warm? Oh, okay. That's the cannon. I guess we're using this. Sherman Machine Shop or General Shop. So there's a machine in here. Just break out already. I need to get that stuff. How do I get you to break out? Get locked in there. I can't get in there. He probably breaks out after we get whatever it is that we need for the machine. Resident Evil 6 have notes? I don't know. Did it? We need dumb notes. Hey, David Fish. Right. So... My nickname is the Gamer Deviant Fish. That's what people now call me. So if you want to call me that instead, I'd appreciate that. Let's go downstairs. Do 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 do. Where did Steve go anyway? Steve gone? Hello, man in the wall. A monster might have been the killer. You think? Dude's all webbed up. Big spider. We're gonna have to fight another big spider. Oh, there's gonna be big spiders that appear. Whoa! What the hell's that? I don't even know what type of bug that is. A moth? Let's look at the map. I'm going this way first. Seems to be some kind of nest. It's rather big. What else makes big webs like that? Could be a moth making cocoons. You just call me Tom? Well, you can call me the gamer. Tom the gamer. That's fine too. What is the noise? What's all the shaking? I hear shaking. Only useless books are here. Something was dragged down here, right. Obviously that thing moves. There's something back there. Alright, let's clear out our inventory, make a save, explore this room. Don't go out the door. A gypsy moth, right, that type of thing. Doo-doo. Call me the Gamer Tom. Little Red Riding Hood. You call me Gamer Little Red Gamer. Call me Little Red Gamer. Right, we don't need all this. This is excessive. We will need one of them. And now we get the bolts. Bowgun arrows. I'm going to put my grenade launcher back now and save that for later. We'll just bring the bowgun and the bowgun darts and bullets. Now let's search the room. Some more bowgun bullets. Bowgun darts, whatever they are. Bowgun arrows. Oh, this little, it's locked, no keyhole. This little thing of the axe is on the wall here. So we'll have to find a little halberd. What is the noise? Emulator Tom? Well, that'd be patently false, because I never use emulators. You know, you get popular on Twitch TV, and everyone wants to slander your name and drag you through the mud. But it's never going to work, not on RetrogradeTom.com. Ever. Use it. Do it. I'm frozen. The game's frozen. Hey, my controller came detached. Let's just save this. Little Red Gaming Tom. Yeah, there we go. Little Red Gaming Tom. That works, Geester. Something with Alexander's memo. My father, Edward, discovered a mother virus in cooperation with Lord Spencer, who was also a nobleman. They studied it for the purpose of military use. Eventually, their study took shape. They named the variation of the mother virus the T-virus. To camouflage their research, they established Umbrella Chemical, Inc. I see what it was. It was to try to disguise what they were making. They pretended like they were an ink company. I get it now. I majored in biogenetics and have been involved with a top-secret project, supporting in my father's research. However, my research went through a difficult phase, and my father died in the middle of the project. We are now at a major disadvantage against other researchers, as there's a great competition in the field of T-virus research. I have disgraced the honorable name of the Ashford family that our great ancestor Veronica established. Code Veronica? Her name's Veronica? Ah, are they talking about Veronica from this game? Maybe? In the title? Veronica X? If nothing is done, Umbrella will be taken over by Spencer. I must expedite the project to its fullest without being detected by Spencer. After much thought, I decided to establish a large-scale advanced research facility. I will be relocated in the transport terminal that I created by using the abandoned mine in the Antarctic. Within the facility, I'll have a room built. It will be similar to the design of my mansion, the legacy of the late Trevor. I'll be able to cherish my sweet memories there. For security purposes, this confidential project will be given a code name. It is the name of the beautiful ancestor of the Asher family, Veronica, whom I wished revived so badly. So it seems like they're referring to the ancestor Veronica. Okay. I am confident that the result of my research will be glorious as her name, and that honor will be restored to Ashford once again. I'm starting to get the hang of this. Now, how the hell do we open this? Only useless books are here. Oh, I can push. What is it? It's gonna be right there. Oh, it's someone's a Steve? Oh, it's a little bunny. Oh, it's a rat. You dirty rat. Are you my friend? Did Steve get turned? Steve got turned into a rat, I think. Haven't seen anything say any bad about me yet. Well, just keep an eye out. The haters are all over. Sir Alfred, please forgive me as I must tell you my abrupt departure by leaving this letter. I first served your father. This rat wrote this letter? Lord Alexander, and have for so long shared in the joys and sorrows of the Ashford family. Lord Alexander disappeared unexpectedly 15 years ago, and then an accident during an experiment took the life of our dear Alexia. You were forced to become the master of the family at a very young age, and nearly lost your sanity from the sorrow of having lost all your family members at once. There was nothing I could do, and I felt powerless. I thought that I should kill myself to apologies, and then I realized that it would be an insult to our dear Lord Alexander and Alexia in the other world. Scott Harmon, butler. The butler was a rat? That's insane. Okay, so, alright. God, there's already crap to remember. I murdered the box fort? No, it's... Yes, I did. Boo, Tom, boo. What did I do? The box fort's gone now, guys. That's Joey from Yu-Gi-Oh. Hey there, Yug. I got a new card.
Very good, Joey. Getting new cards is a staple of building decks.
Hey, Blorp, how are you? I can't believe the rat is a butler. Man, I really hope we don't die, because I don't want to save it again right now. I just did a bunch of stuff. Are we done in here? Damn. Okay, so we've got machine room upstairs. We got the machine with the zombie in it upstairs. We've also got electricity we need to turn back on to open a thing in the save room here. Now we'll go back out to the moth. The rat's name is Butler. Yeah, fada. Little Red Gaming Tom. Thank you, the Larfy. Oh, shit. Oh, check. Ow! Ow. That's bad. That's creepy. That's weird. This is pretty weird. This is getting weird. Oh, what do we got? Blue herb. Did I get poisoned? No. It would have said that I could have used it. Okay. Weird. That's the stuff that poisons you. Creepy moths. What's the uptime? 2 hours and 38 minutes and 55 seconds. How you doing today? Why am I puking? What the hell was that? Oh, I did get poisoned. I must have had a stinger in me. Little Red Riding Tom. Little Red Gaming Tom. Please use this. Thank you. Am I get poisoned again? Did I just... Okay, we should be okay. Hopefully we won't get another stinger in us. Whew. Little Kuribo, is that a Yu-Gi-Oh card?
Very good, Joey. Replace Little Kuribo with,
What was Yu-Gi-Oh's first big card? It was like a
Dark Magician.
Whoa, shotgun? Alright, we're gonna get a shotgun soon. Awesome.
Dark Magician is my signature card.
Turn this on. Not until we get power, right? Oh boy. I don't want to mess with this guy. I want to just run past him. Come at me, bro. Uh-oh. Antarctic. We flew here on a plane. Steve flew us here on a plane. He also tried to sexually assault us. It's okay. All right, let's see what this door is since it's locked. We flew here on a plane. Mining room. Okay, mining room. Yep, we flew here on a plane after we escaped from the island. The control panel for the sorter. And then Alfred flew us here. Control panel. So another thing with power. It's a power switch. Push the switch. There's no power. And what's this? A bow. Anti-bow gas. Oh, I tell you guys. Sometimes I go to this Mexican restaurant near me. And man, it feels like I got some anti-bow gas afterwards. Okay, let's go through this door first. I feel like sometimes I got these farts, they could kill a monster. I bet. So there's something up above me. Loads and swords them to warehouses. There's something above me, but I can't do anything yet.
Pot of greed, Joey! Use pot of greed!
Okay, Yogi! Also, Yu-Gi-Oh! You know, similar to this game, what happened with Steve and Claire, Yu-Gi-Oh! Sexually assaults Joey in one of the episodes that they cut out of the US release. And he makes him forget by playing a game of cards. Hmm. Interesting thought. It's kind of a weird episode. Japan's kind of weird, guys. Don't blame me.
I wonder what they put in here, Yug.
Talking about sexual assault, you dumb shit. It's not my fault. Run. Missiles are lined up here. I wonder what they plan to use them for.
Maybe to shoot people with missiles?
Duh. What are we doing here? Can't blame Steve. You still play Yu-Gi-Oh? I played Yu-Gi-Oh video game once. I got fairly addicted to it. I think it's a pretty decent card game. The Detonator. The Detonator. That was my nickname in high school. They called me the Detonator. Because I was always eating Mexican food. It's locked. Explosives are set, but the detonator's missing. Okay, maybe I can use this detonator I just found and blow up this locker. It's heat sensitive. What? What do I do? Shoot it? Or do I have to use... No, not this. This? Okay, waste of ammo. You guilty pleasure, Adele? I don't know any Adele songs, so I can't sing you one. If you want me to sing an Adele song, go ahead and request one in chat, and I'll go ahead and try to find it. Oh, what? An AK? Assault rifle, that's... Oh, sweet. We're getting a lot of guns. We got shotgun ammo and assault rifle. Sexual assault rifle. It's not my fault, it's Steve's fault. You're right, guys. Steve's fault. Doo-da-dee-da-dee. The loads are collected here. Hopefully Steve will show up and collect some of his loads here, you know what I mean? Yep. Know what I mean, guys? Huh? Okay. Your nickname was the Dart Master? That's cool, DeviantFish, because you were good at darts. It's a cool nickname. My nickname on Twitch.tv is the Gamer, because I'm really good. Really a good gamer. Great at games. Heat sensitive. Does that mean I need to use a lighter or... I don't think I'm supposed to shoot it. Let's eat this. So go back to the mining room. Adele sang the Perfect Stranger song? Okay. Nice. That's Adele? I'm gonna go to the mining room. Let's go into this room first. Who's Adele? That's like the farmer in the Dell. Gas mask lock releases if a gas leak occurs. I tell you, all I gotta do is have some Mexican. Oh shit, now there's big spiders too. Alright, this place is scary. Should I use this on the spider? This guy's gonna be trouble. Whoa! Whoa! Oh! Okay, I thought it would die faster. It did not die very fast. And I'm probably poisoned now. No, we're okay. It's not even making it get knocked back. Dangerous. Scary. Poisoned. Ugh. Where's the damn music, game? Alright, we're not going in that spider room right now. Let's do some safe stuff. Let's go in here. It's probably safe in here. Skyfall. Adele. The farmer in Adele. That song was written about her. The farmer in Adele. The farmer in Adele. Hi ho, the Dario. The farmer in Adele. But a farmer being in Adele? That's perverted. I was saying that as a kid. I didn't know it was such a pervert song. I just feel like I'm in a bad way right now. in some trouble. I'm poisoned. I gotta go get unpoisoned. First. We can't die from poison though, right? Oi. This part seems hard. Difficult. This part seems hard like Steve. Come on, Tom, don't do that. You're gonna die. You're gonna die to this stupid little zombie. Stupid little zombie gonna kill you. Oh, no power.
Use the boost to get through, Fox.
Kill these things. Okay, nice. Right, how's my health looking, though? Orange caution. I think I should go save it. I'm scared enough to go save it right now. Save room is right here. Just don't get attacked by a moth. Did you just poison me, moth?
You're supposed to get through.
The bunny man's name is Peppy. Oh, I'm poisoned again, yeah. Oh, gross. I'm poisoned. Can we save it real quick? This is not gonna go well. I'm gonna get killed. I gotta use a healing item. I don't wanna die right now. Okay, cure the poison. Kill this thing. Kill the other thing. I just implanted another thing in me. Any more? Okay. Use the boost to get through.
Look at the map, Fox. Check your map.
Oh, man. The gamer is feeling the heat today. You can mash. Oh, really? Cool, Lucas. Thank you for the tip. Oh, I'm mashing! Did we do it? We did not do it, but we're gonna save the game anyway. We'll save it while poisoned. Real quick.
She fills my bed with gasoline.
Peppy, Slippy, Falco, and Fox. Those are our guys. Star Fox Adventures. Not a good game. Hey, what's that on the wall there? What is that? That looks like a shotgun. Over there. How do I get to that thing? There's a shotgun right there. I wonder if I need to get the halberd. And then it'll fall down. The gamer. Thank you, Kroner, for first of all, Chrono, thank you for calling me the gamer. Second of all, how do I think this compares to Resident Evil 2? It is. It's harder. It's more running back and forth. I think Resident Evil 2 seems like a tighter, more enjoyable experience. I like the characters better in Resident Evil 2, but this is a longer game. There's more to do, obviously. And it's still good. But if I had to pick one to play, I'd probably pick RE2 over this one. Oh! Really? I really got poisoned again? Is that a joke? I am feeling the heat right now with all this poisoning. Why does she fill a bed with gas? And how? Well, she uses a gas can. I don't know why, though. Okay. Hopefully that'll be the last time we get poisoned. Yeah, I know, Kaiser. I don't know why they can't just make another Star Fox game in the vein of Star Fox 64. I don't understand it. Anyway, let's go into this mining room now. Let's check out what's through here. And then we'll go into the spider room. Someone make a fan remake of Star Fox 64? I'm not sure, but I'd be interested in it if they did. Okay. That was a rough period. We went through a little bit of a rough time there. We got through it together. We're still together. Everything's okay. Claire, what are we looking for in here, huh? What are we gonna find? A passed out Steve? That we can molest, maybe? Right? There's a hole shaped like an octagon. Poison gas. In case of emergency, seal it off. Okay, hole shaped like an octagon. Octagon hole in the mining room with the blue stuff. Poison gas. In case of emergency, shut it off. They just have a poison gas valve right there. Hey, Golfer Tony, how are you? Welcome to the stream of Code Veronica X. It's a Resident Evil game. What's up? How you doing? Hey, how you doing? The dog! Die! Murdering the crap out of that dog. Is there another dog? Dog? The bounty hunter. I'm the dog. The big bad dog. The bounty. You didn't like Assault Kaiser? The bounty hunter. There we go. We got the power on. How many times have I sang gasoline? Once. Just once. Yeah, I think Resident Evil 2 is the best because it's tighter and I still want to go back and play Leon, Claire A and Leon B, and like, I think it's fun to, I feel like it would be fun to try to get an S rank and then do the hunk, do the hunk playthrough and hunk slash tofu playthrough. If this game, I'm guessing that they had like grander plans for this game and it just ended up being too much of run from one place to another with an item, probably accidentally. I'm assuming they didn't actually want it to be like that. But it's still fun to play this one. Because it has a unique feel. The combat has a unique feel in this one. That I am enjoying. And there are a lot of herbs in this room, yeah, there are. Oh, hey. Power's been restored. Okay. When does Tui return? Oh, when pigs fly! I'm the dog. RGT Tony is gone because I'm not partnered DeviantFish and I had to get rid of some emotes. I haven't really been looking at my emotes that much lately. There's a place to go upstairs. How do we go up? I can try to make some better emotes soon. But I just haven't. All we have is like some of the older ones. Can we go up? It looked like there was a platform up there. I guess not. Alright, we turned on power, which is good. I'm the dog. Had grander plans, and they ended up with fuck it, we'll put Steven. Poison gas. You're gonna have to turn this off if you got an octagonal thing. That just happened to me the two times that I did a Deviant Fish. Gasoline. This was supposed to be three, and then three happened. Think you wouldn't notice. Fills my bed with gasoline. So the places that needed power. Let's go back this way. Don't be a zombie here. There was a thing that needed power in the save room back here, I believe. Someone made a Star Fox demo in Unreal. Fucking moths. Oh, it's like light now. Now we can see. Can I make that guy fall? Uh-oh. Hold on. I hear one flapping. Where is he? Go past it. Let him get you! Missed two herbs? Oh well. You saw a pig fly. Well, you have to show it to me first. Wait, wasn't there something that needed power in here? The switch, right? You've pushed the switch. Hello? Who's in there? Mm-hmm. What is this? Oh, it's the... Wait, someone taking a dump? Who is that? Oh, that's Nosferatu. Whoa. Oh. Oh, I know who that is. That's Alfred. That's gotta be Alfred, right? In a classic Man in the Iron Mask type of deal. It's a Man in the Iron Mask situation. Ooh, look, a plant pot. What do we do with that? Plant pot. And there's something on the bottom. It's a key. You got the machine room key on the bottom of a plant pot. Bye, Natural Dave. Thanks for watching the stream. I smell like Cheetos and gravy. Yeah, it's so. What's wrong with that? All right, let's try to manage this here. What did we do? Bye, Deviant Fish. Are you leaving? Thanks for watching the stream today. I'm not going to bring these until I get the shotgun. And I'll save it again. Why not? Why not? Use my bed with gas. Pigs were flying in Tomba. That's not real. Tomba's not real world. Let him out. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to let him out, because I think that's Alfred. Uh-oh. I think I have to go. Thanks for watching today. Sorry for the abrupt ending, but I think I have to go now. I'll be back tomorrow, probably around 1. If not, I'll be back Wednesday. You can always follow my Twitter, Discord, or Steam for notifications. Thanks for watching. I'm going to get out of here now. Maybe we'll finish this tomorrow. I'm also streaming the end of Underrail tomorrow and Tuesday on GOG, which is this channel, and that I just put in chat. And then I'll play more World of Xeen tomorrow on that channel. Hope you guys have the best day of your lives today.